to learn and learn and to live. I'll give to you what's mine to give. Will you take my hand and be my better half? And then I won't live in a broken fairy tale. It took a while, but it seems you're right on time.
You're right on time.
I've been waiting most all my life.
Will I wait a lonely lifetime? If you want me to, I will. For if I ever saw you, you didn't catch my name. But it never really matters. I will always be. Love you forever and love you with all my heart. Love you whenever we're together. Love you when we're apart. And when at last I find you, your song will fill the air. Make it easy to be near you, for the things you do endear me to you. Oh, you know I will. I will. Once upon a time there lived a young maiden, softest eyes of blue you ever saw. And everyone she met looked on her in envy. She was protected by the stars. One day she went for a ride in the mountains, found a minstrel singing all alone. 400 years he had awaited her arrival. He sang to her a magic song. Magic song. Magic song. Told a story of a ring and its enchantment, how it was fired and forged with dreams of gold. She was meant to wear the ring around her finger. In love together they grow old. She rode a horse away as fast as it could take her, so unaccustomed to such magic things. Who was he anyway, and how could she believe him and his story of the magic ring? Magic ring. Magic ring. To the day he camped outside a castle and sang his magic song so clear. He sang it day and night so she would finally hear him, and through his love she lost her fear. She put the ring the minstrel gave her on her finger, felt his magic song within her heart. felt his love for her, and if she would believe him, it was indeed a magic ring. Magic ring, magic ring, magic ring, magic ring. I never heard them at all till there was you. There were birds in the sky, but I never saw them winging. No, I never saw them at all till there was you. And there was music and wonderful roses, they tell me, in sweet, fragrant meadows of dawn and dew. There was love all around, but I never heard it singing. No, I never heard it at all.
It is with great pleasure that we gather today to witness the joining of two hands and two hearts in holy matrimony. Jessica Grace Grove Daniel Charles Cooney comes seeking this marriage. Jessica and Dan love each other so deeply, so completely, that today they make a bond, a sacred covenant before God, whereby their hearts, their bodies, and their souls will be united as one in marriage for the rest of their days. In Belizean tradition, we focus this wedding on circles of love. There is a circle of flowers on the ground around us, binding us into one circle. There are many circles of love from which Jessica and Dan have come. One of those circles of love represents precious memories of family who have died and gone ahead of us. The second circle represents Jessica and Dan's families. And the third circle represents all of us. The circle of love, Belizean tradition, is where members care for and nurture each other in times of joy and in times of sorrow. Today, Jessica and Dan join their lives together to make a new circle of love, one that overlaps with and is made stronger by the other circles from which this new one emerges. We have each been invited here because of Jessica and Dan's special relationship with each one of us. Within a circle of love, we're here to witness the creation of this sacred bond. I now invite Ruth Cooney, Dan's mom, to come and read a wedding prayer that she has selected.
This is from Robert Lewis Stevenson.
Lord, behold our family here assembled. We thank you for this place in which we dwell, for the love that unites us, for the peace accorded us this day, for the hope with which we expect tomorrow, for the health, the work, the food, and the bright skies that make our lives delightful to our family and friends in all parts of the world. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you, and God bless you all.
And now I invite Jessica's grandmother, Grace Tharp, to come read the scripture.
I don't think I'll try to go up the hill either.
You don't have to go up the hill.
I am going to read to you from the Holy Bible, 1 Corinthians 13th chapter, and some of the verses 4 through 13. This is one of God's greatest gifts, the gift of love. Apostle Paul served as a servant of God, and he came with this message from the God of love. Paul reflects the intense concern of spiritual fathers struggling to get Christ's children back into the fellowship and submission. Paul's message from God is that love is patience. Love is kind. It is not self-seeking. It is not easily angered. It keeps no records of the wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices in truth. He also protects, always trusts, always hopes, and always perseveres. Love never fails. And now the three remain: faith, hope, and love. And the greatest of these is love. Dan and Jessica, may the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ be with you always, and our love remain with you in all things. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
During the blizzard of 2010, on the Belizean shores of Caribbean Sea, we have come to witness Jessica and Dan's commitment of love and commitment to each other. Now, if you haven't been photographed yet, George, put your hand up, wants to know your story about getting here. We have one really good one now. There's a song that somebody on my right sang a lot. Somewhere over the rainbow, way up high, skies are blue. Where dreams you dare to dream really do come true. Jessica and Dan, no one really marries you. You marry yourselves. You have a commitment to each other. We kind of dress up like beach clothes, sort of. We're informal beach clothes, and then you and I are stuck with a suit. This dress. That's not a typical beach gown. So we come here and we dress up. Jessica and Dan and I have written a ceremony. It's particularly meaningful to all three of us. So while we're here, we will hear their vows to each other, and they will exchange rings. So, after 4 years of dating, building commitments, proposing and accepting on the beach down here, on this eve of Valentine's Day, and on this eve of the start of the Chinese New Year, this is the year of the tiger. No comments. Grace read in the scripture, there is nothing love cannot face. There is no limit to the intent of love. Its hope, its endurance, love will never come to an end. So Dan and Jessica, remember your first love for each other. Cherish that moment. Keep it as the fire in your lives, bringing together your love for each other. And so I ask that with God's help, your house will become a home. Your marriage will become a unit of God's kingdom here on earth. And your love for each other will move into service with others. May your circle of love compel you to make the world a better place. May your circle of love keep expanding as you love those within your circles of love and continue to care for others. May your circles of love encourage each other to be ever more loving so as to lighten the sky. And may your circle of love keep each of you as growing individuals, yet through your embrace and love, harmonize together as a couple. Now I call on Kate, who has arrived.
I have a reading titled, To Love Is Not to Possess by James Cavanaugh. To love is not to possess, to own or imprison, nor to lose oneself in another. Love is to join and separate, to walk alone and together, to find a laughing freedom that lonely isolation does not permit. It is finally to be able to be who we really are, no longer clinging to childish dependency, nor docilely living separate lives in silence. It is to be perfectly oneself and perfectly joined in permanent commitment to another and to one's inner self. Love only endures when it moves like waves, receding and returning gently or passionately, or moving lovingly like the tide in the moon's own predictable harmony. Because finally, despite a child's scars or an adult's deepest wounds, they are openly free to be who they really are and always secretly were, in the very core of their being, where true love, true and lasting love can alone abide.
I ask you now, the presence of God and these witnesses in this circle, to declare your intention to enter into union with one another through the grace of God. As you join your hands, you also join your hearts. Dan, please repeat after me. I, Dan, take you, Jessica.
I, Dan, take you, Jessica.
To be my lawfully wedded wife.
To be my lawfully wedded
wife. To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
Until death parts us.
Until death parts us.
I, Jessica, take you, Dan.
I, Jessica, take you, Dan.
To be my lawfully wedded husband.
To be my lawfully wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
Which word trips you up? In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
Until death parts us.
Until death parts us.
I have two wedding rings. Let us pray. God, the creative power of the universe and of each of us, we ask that you will bless these rings that Jessica and Dan are about to exchange. May these rings forever remind them of their covenant with each other, as well as the circle of love they have publicly created here today. May their compassion and kindness for one another always be like these rings. No beginning, no end. May the precious metal remind them of their precious commitment. And if either begins to tarnish, may they joyfully undertake the sacred duty to make it shine brightly again. May their relationship always be like these rings, separate but close, simple but beautiful. And may these rings always belong to their hands, and their love belong to each other's hearts. Amen.
Amen.
Dan, please place this ring as a symbol, the circle of your love for Jessica, on her hand, and repeat after me. Jessica, I give you this ring.
Jessica, I give you this ring.
As a sign of my love.
As a sign of my love.
And with all that I am.
And with all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I honor you.
I honor you.
And unite with you in sacred bond.
And unite with you in sacred bond.
Dan, I receive this ring.
Dan, I receive this ring.
As a sign of my love for you.
As a sign of my love for you.
Mm-hmm. Jessica, place this ring as a symbol of your love for Dan on his hand, and repeat after me. Dan, I give you this ring.
Dan, I give you this ring.
As a sign of my love.
As a sign of my love.
And with all that I am.
And with all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I honor you.
I honor you.
And unite with you in sacred bond.
And unite with you in sacred bond.
I'm addressing all of you who are here as witnesses. Now that you've heard Jessica and Dan recite their marriage vows, do you, their family and friends, representing various circles of love, promise from this day forward to encourage them and love them, help guide and support them in being steadfast in the promises they have made? If you agree with me, please say, we do.
We do.
Thank you.
anybody stay? No. At this time, Jessica and Dan, we're going to collect shells that you've been holding and put them in a single vase. So they can keep to remind them daily of the circles of love that surround them. I'm putting in sand representing those not here with us, but whose memories we cherish forever. Dan and Jessica will each place a handful of sand into the jar, laying a foundation for their marriage. And then collect shells from loved ones. We invite the family to put shells in first, to lay the foundation on top of the two layers of sand we've already put in. As the vase passes by you, put the shell in the vase.
I was honored that Jessica and Dan asked me to sing this song, which I sang at our wedding, and which I also...
What?
It's a lovely song from an English operetta called Bless the Bride.
Lovely day, this is the day I shall remember, the day I'm dying. They can't take this away, it will be always mine, the sun and the wine, the seabirds fly. Must pay. And who can tell if fate means well or the skies lying. But look at me and say that you'll remember too that this is our lovely day. The time has come for happiness to fade. Sad and sighing, old and dying, I'll remember how we loved our lovely day. I will leave you never. Now that you said I do, and you have given your love to me, I will never let you go. You come to me with all your heart. Please tell me that we'll never part till our dying day. But look at me and say, I do give my life to come for happiness to pay. Sad and sighing, old and dying, I'll remember how we loved our lovely day. Our lovely day. All lovely
day. Let us pray. Gracious God, we thank you for lovely days, especially this one. We thank you for your creation, the mystery of it all. We thank you for each person here and how we reflect your spirit if we are in tune. We thank you for these words that have been said. Thank you for Jessica and Dan, their commitment to each other, their sharing of that commitment with us, and doing it, oh God, before you. May you be the one who makes their house into a home, their family into a unit of your kingdom on earth. Now bless Jessica and Dan. Bless the memories they bring here. Bless the future they see together. Bless this lovely day and moment of commitment. May that commitment live in them and flourish. pray in the name of Jesus the Christ. Amen.
Amen.
I've been asked to read the Irish wedding blessing. May the road rise to meet you. May the wind be always at your back. May the sun shine warm upon your face. The rains fall soft. Let the rains fall soft upon the fields. And until we meet again, may God hold you in the palm of God's hands. Now in just a moment, we're going to get flowers back. Why don't you stand up? And I will pronounce them husband and wife. They've already done. I will introduce them as a couple, which I've not yet done. And at the end of this, the photographer invites us to all assemble over here on the beach for a closing photograph of everybody here today. And then we'll party down the beach at the Capricorn.
It's time.
And now it's my honor and privilege to present for the very first time Dan and Jessica Cooney.
Strawberry Road, Michael?
Oh, goodness.
We will leave.
It's a
moment. Are you going to sing it?
Michael.
But I was hoping it was true.
Thank you.
Everything is new. And when I look around, I remembering all that we've been through. Well, here we are. Here we are. Walking down the strawberry road. It had to be so glad to be walking down the strawberry road. Walking down strawberry road. Yeah!
that.
Road. Because Don is key.
Walking down Strawberry Road. Much more than that sweet, simple smile. So much more than a song that steals the night. Much more, so much more to me than that sweet girl from Ohio. She's my everything. Talent or a name, much more, so much more to me than she could ever know. She's my everything. Just open my heart. There you are, much more than I ever dreamed of.
Most of
learn and learn and to live. I'll give to you what's mine to give.